Fresh from his victory in the Volvo Seniors at Turnberry, Gary Player was one of the first people to tee off on the new course. He'd helped design the course, but it was the Duke of Edinburgh who performed the official opening. He admitted afterwards to being a little surprised by the invitation, golf, he said, not being his sport.
I did once learn to play golf and then went off and did other things. And since then, I think the only sort of ball I could hit is the thing about that size. And that used to be off a horse, which is rather more difficult than standing on the ground.
The course will be home to an annual competition for young players from the Duke of Edinburgh award scheme, but the club are confident of recouping their £3.5 million investment by attracting the big names and the big tournaments.
I don't know about the Open, because they seem to play the Open at Lynx golf courses all the time. But we certainly could have the Ryder Cup here, and we certainly could have the PGA, which I think would be a great idea.
Wentworth are confident the big tournaments will come to this course, but first they're hoping for rain. It's been 3 weeks now since the last shower, and with so much money invested here, there must be a few sleepless nights among the committee members. Rob McBride at Wentworth for Thames News.